Here we go. Rusty Miller on the home record.